happy Tuesday. All right, so I'm ready to go to work. I've got on a cute blouse and I'm wearing jeans today and comfy sneakers because today is OU day. So when I get off work, I'm going to head to OU. So, yep. This week I have two long days. Friday's my other long day. And on that day, when I get off of work, I go to the Southeast campus for TCC's orientation with nsls. So Wednesday and Thursday, the schedule is pretty much the way it normally is, 8 to 3:30, and then I have my other long day on Friday, and then Saturday afternoon I have the second orientation with nsls at the Northeast campus, and then we're all going out to dinner at Mother Oak Market. So that is pretty much a look at my week. And today the principal is going to be meeting with our eighth graders because our eighth graders have been acting out. And they acted out one too many times in my class. And I called the principal on them. All right, so happy Wednesday. I'm off work. I'm gonna change. I'm gonna get relaxed. It's actually today been a really good day. Today I tried out some new classroom norms. I tried to incorporate a little campfire green country into my classroom today, and it worked like a charm. I had the four periods, 9th through 12th graders for credit recovery, credit accrual, and the fifth hour was the junior high plus yearbook. So it was a busy day today, but I'm happy that I was able to get the kids to do what I asked them to do. Sunday. I'm relaxing a bit. I've got some homework to do, but I thought I would go over my new schedule at work. It changed this past week, and kind of how everything's going. Okay, so for the curious, my hours used to be 8 a.m. to 3:30. That's 7.5 hours. It's always been 7.5 hours. It's still 7.5 hours a day, just different. Tulsa Public Schools bus schedule changed, and the pickup time is now 4. So because of that, and also to accommodate my 2 breaks and 25 to 30 minute lunch, it depends on, I'm not sure, I think it's 25 minutes, but I can't remember. Anyway, to accommodate my breaks and my lunch, my schedule got changed a little bit. So here's my new schedule. I clock in at 8:30. 8:40 is the first period I have. It's also the smallest class I have. 8:40 to 9:55. At 9:55, our first passing period, the kids move from class to class. So then at 10 a.m. to 11:10 a.m., I have my second period. And that is the biggest class I have. So then at 11:10 to 11:25 is my first break. So I get to relax in my room, my classroom for 15 minutes. And then I have to go to the cafeteria for the second half of middle school lunch. And I help the dean monitor that from 11:25 to 11:45. At 11:45 to 12:10 is my lunch. That's the first high school lunch. So I get to go have my lunch in my classroom during that time. At 12:10, 12:10, to 12:40, I'm in there for the second high school lunch, and these kids primarily are the ones who are in my fourth period. And I have my I monitor the second high school lunch during that time. At 12:10, not 12:10, sorry, 12:40, we pass and we go back to my classroom. 12:45 to 1:55 is fourth period. And that's the last period where I just have high schoolers, at least right now. And then 2 o'clock to 3:15, I have some credit recovery people. Some of them go into the library. I have yearbook people, and I also have the middle schoolers do drop everything and read. From 2 to 3:15. The first ones are the 8th graders, 2 to 2:35, and then either the 6th graders or the 7th graders from 2:35 to 3:15. And they're supposed to be sitting quietly reading a book and stuff like that. That's it. 3:15 to 3:30 is my second break. So I have that. And then at 3:30, I have bus duty until 4 o'clock when I clock out for the day. That's my schedule.